1990.
It is because we on this side have never flinched from difficult decisions.
In London, Margaret Thatcher, Britain's first woman prime minister, resigns after more than a decade in power. John Major succeeds Thatcher as prime minister and Conservative Party leader. 1925.
At the Grand Ole Opry every Saturday night.
The Grand Ole Opry, Nashville's famed home of country music, makes its radio debut on station WSM. In 1962, comedian Jon Stewart, host of the news parody The Daily Show, is born in Trenton, New Jersey. Today in history, November 28th.